All right, so this is Hotraqs. Here's the stage. Going over here. Now all we gotta do is find Andalee Owens. There's my hair. And I should switch it. Ah, there she is. Hey, there she is. I came here.
So good to see you.
Right
made
here.
It.
I know. It was like so long, right?
So long.
Yeah, so here's your show. Oh, by the way, here's your gear.
Whoa.
Yeah, what's the blunt? So you got the hat. There you go. The dad hat. You got your small, exclusive.
Small? Well, thank you.
Totally. I should have had extra small for you, right?
Thank you.
And here's your hoodie.
A hoodie too?
There you go. I know it's so hot. And this is for Roxanna's husband.
That's awesome.
So check it out.
Thank you.
Part of the crew.
Thanks like, for coming.
No problem. It was an easy 3.5 hour drive.
Right, the easiest 3.5 hour drive.
Easy 3.5 hour drive
you'll ever take.
Yeah, so let's see what it's like the rest of the show.
All right, awesome. Check it out.
You know, right here, this is the girl. This is Tiffany.
Face.
Right?
Face of Hotraqs right now.
I know, and all those videos, I was watching, I'm like, who the heck is this girl? You didn't tag her in anything.
She was taking the videos.
I yes.
Tag yourself. I am tagged in it, but it's under BTC's Mama Daka.
Okay.
So I am in there, just not under Tiffany.
Well, awesome. So if you're ever wondering, the siblings right here, yes?
Hold on. Three amigos.
All right, there you go. Well, let's take a picture, right? Yes. Awesome. And I'm in here too. Yay. Here, let me take my face off this because of here. Okay, there you go. All right, awesome. 1, 2, 3. Now with me back in the picture. Oh, let me move myself in the middle. There we go. Okay, awesome. Well, I'm in those videos, so I got to screenshot it later, so we'll see. Wait, what was your name?
Sandra.
Sandra. Awesome. Tiffany, Sandra, Andalee. Right? Season 1 winner, champion of Project
Bellydance.
Yeah, I was trying to do a little joke on her thing, like, oh, maybe America's top belly dancer, but that joke didn't go too well.
Oh.
No, because I don't think people know what I was talking about.
Oh, yeah, I was like, wait, I am America's
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Top belly
dancer. No, I know, that was part of the joke, but yeah, right?
Yeah.
So we'll see. And I'm totally getting, like, copyright on this video because of that song. But it's okay, it doesn't really matter. All right. Good job, Andalee.
Thank you.
I heard my name, I'm like, yes.
Yes, I saw you immediately.
That was an amazing show.
Thank you.
This
so
is
much.
Number 2, right? Yes.
Number 2.
We can't wait for next year.
Oh man, number 3.
Yeah, so
2019.
Yeah, and I was telling Fatim the whole updates, everything. She says, great job on your show.
Thank you so much, Fatim. Right? That means so much. Thank you.
Yes. So I can't wait to come. I want to buy the back cover again.
Okay.
Oh, it's yeah, yours. There we go. Awesome.
It's yours.
And the next time she's gonna rock my shirt, maybe.
Yes, I will.
But you dance awesome. Everything was awesome. Just everything's amazing.
Thank you so much.
I mean, you know, I have no position to say I'm proud of you, but I'm proud of you.
Cool.
This is amazing.
Thank you.
Right?
Yes.
Amazing. Yes. Like, I hope more people come to the show next year.
Yes, me too. Come, 2019.
Yes, if we get more people, because seriously, the stage, the sound, everything's amazing.
It really is.
Awesome. Anyways, I'm going to have a nice ride home because LeBron's a Laker now. So, all right.
Yeah.
Also, the social media whiz right here, yes?
Yeah!
All right, so awesome. I guess I'll see you next year, right?
Yes.
Because you don't make it down to SoCal, yes?
No.
Yeah. Clovis home, well, what was I going to say? I forgot what they say in the hood, too, in L.A. Clovis Hood.
Clovis Hood.
No, I'm kidding. Anyways,
yeah.
I'll get you your shirt.
Clovis.
So you'll be like this.
That's
yes?
Right. That's right. You're going to give me my shirt.
All right. So now first it's with me, and also with my shirt.
Yeah.
All right. Awesome.
All right. There you go.
Okay, my last goodbye.
Bye. Thanks for coming.
You're welcome.
Have a good drive.
Where's your other sister?
She bailed.
Yeah.
She's got a whole family, and she's older.
Well, she's still younger than me, so, yeah, right?
I don't know about that. You seem pretty
young.
Yeah,
no, I'm 47.
But you already figured it out. You're 47? Yeah. There's no way.
No. I'm 24.
No,
look.
No, you're not. No,
look,
you're not.
I have a wrinkle right here.
No, you don't.
No.
No.
I don't see it.
You don't have a wrinkle. That's not even fair.
Anyways, yes, I'm 47. But I think it's part of the Southern Cal. You guys have too much sun up here. You guys age like crazy. Because you're your boy.
No!
You guys are what, like 23?
24 this year.
Right? No, I didn't mean like that. No, I stepped outside of the thing, the clubbing, right? Is that what they call it? The oven?
Yeah, the oven.
Clovis
yeah.
The oven? Gosh, it's so hot. Anyways, I'll cut that part of the video
anyway.
Hotraqs.
Hot
That's why it's called Hot Rocks.
I know, because clothes is hot here.
Yeah, next time I'm going to wear a tank top. I'm going to wear that tank top, that small tank top.
Wear the tank top.
Please wear that to the clubbing.
Can you imagine? I don't know, but next time I'll have like something. You have the shirt. I got a Tiffany one, too.
Yeah, do it.
All right, here we go. Hot Rocks. There we go. Yay.